And happening right now at 5:05, people are paying their last respects to former President George H.W. Bush. You're taking a live look now at the Capitol Rotunda in Washington, D.C., where his body is lying in state. President Trump today and the First Lady are expected to meet with the late president's family tonight. The late president's son, former President George W. Bush, and his family arrived in Washington, D.C. yesterday, and they attended a short service honoring their family patriarch. Well, today, people who served under the late president stopped by the Capitol Rotunda. That included former Senate Majority Leader Bob Dole. An aide helped lift Dole, who is 95 years old, to a standing position so he could then also salute the former president. And also stopping by the rotunda today was President Bush's service dog, Sully. He served the president for the last few months of his life. In fact, he laid down right there near the casket and later sat among several people who have benefited from the Americans with Disabilities Act. And a public viewing for the late president continues until 8:45 tomorrow morning. The first of two funerals will take place at the National Cathedral at 11 a.m. There will be a second funeral on Thursday at St. Martin's Episcopal Church right near his Houston home. And after the final funeral, the president will be buried at his presidential library at Texas A&M University.